everyone, I'm Marina from Yes to Tech, and welcome back to my channel. Wondering which webinar platforms are best? In this video, I'll be sharing the best webinar platforms by doing a webinar platform features breakdown and webinar platform pricing breakdown. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly which is the best webinar software so that you can get more registrants, live attendees, and make more sales from your live and automated webinars. If you're excited about this video, make sure you like this video, hit the subscribe button, and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in. For those of you who are just starting out in your online business, it's possible to create a webinar for free by using YouTube. You can either go live with your webinar directly on YouTube or schedule your webinar stream for later. If you prefer, you can embed your webinar stream from YouTube onto your own website or onto a landing page software of your choice. One advantage of using YouTube as your webinar platform is that there are no limits to the number of webinars you can host, to the number of attendees who can watch your webinar, and to the webinar duration. However, since YouTube is not a webinar platform in essence, there are some limitations to it. For instance, with YouTube, you're enabled to host a webinar in which you share both your face and your screen at the same time, though you can do each one independently. It's only possible to have one webinar host, and there is no support. For more information on how to use YouTube as your webinar platform, make sure to watch my video on how to create a webinar for free. If you wish to use YouTube to host evergreen webinars instead of live ones, make sure to watch my video on how to create evergreen webinars. I'll leave the link to both videos in the description box below. You can also use a video conferencing software such as Zoom as your webinar platform. If you plan on hosting short webinars, which are up to 40 minutes in length, you can even use the free Zoom Meetings plan to host up to 100 participants. Zoom Meetings paid plans start at $14.99 per month and allow you to host unlimited group meetings with a duration of up to 30 hours. They also offer support and the ability to record your webinar, telephone dial-in, screen sharing, private and group chat, host controls, and a number of other features. You can also opt for a Zoom video webinar plan, which starts at $40 per month and comes with a number of features that are ideal for creating and hosting webinars, including 100 interactive video panelists, screen sharing, Q&A, in-webinar text chat, polling, attendee and webinar performance reporting, the ability to mute and unmute panelists, promote attendees to be panelists, whiteboarding and annotation tools, customizable branding registration pages, pre- and post-webinar reminder emails, practice session for pre-event panelist prep, post-event survey link, recordings and transcripts, integration with CRM and marketing automation applications, live streaming to unlimited audiences, PayPal integration, language interpreter support, and source tracking. The pricing of actual webinar platforms such as GoToWebinar and Webinar Jam are similar to the pricing of the Zoom video webinar plan. Investing in webinar platforms such as GoToWebinar and Webinar Jam is ideal for those who already have a webinar that converts and thus want to get as many webinar attendees as possible, both live and on demand, to make money from those webinars. GoToWebinar starts at $59 per month for its Lite plan and goes up to $499 per month for its Enterprise plan. And Webinar Jam, which doesn't offer monthly pricing, costs $499 per year for its basic plan and up to $999 per year for its enterprise plan. GoToWebinar's Lite plan comes with a number of features and offers you a complete webinar platform experience. This includes go-to storage access, go-to meeting license, 24/7 phone support, webcast event, standard event, web audio, phone audio, screen sharing, video sharing, polls, handouts, and Q&A, no download, drawing tools, full service registration, CRM integrations, automated emails, accept payments, reporting and analytics, online and local recording, unlimited cloud storage, and custom branding. With Webinar Jam's basic plan, you can host unlimited webinars, have up to 2 presenters and 500 attendees, as well as create a webinar which has a 2-hour maximum duration. All of Webinar Jam's plans include live chat, automated recordings, flexible scheduling, attendee spotlight, page builder, email and SMS system, active offers, polls and surveys, handouts, drawing board, video injections, and paid webinars. If you're serious about choosing the best webinar platform for you, make sure you check out our webinar sales funnel template by clicking on the link in the description box below to boost your webinar signup rate, increase the number of people who show up live, and skyrocket your sales. Make sure you comment below and let me know which webinar platform you'll be choosing. If you liked this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern. And stay tuned for our next video, which is about how to set up OBS for webinars. As you wait for my next video to go live, check out these 2 videos I have right here, and I'll see you in my next video.